Right, still working, good. Right, let's nip down and see if the big cherries have actually gone out any further down in Lantrees Park. Should get to here just as these lights are changing with a bit of luck. Bit rate's dropping again as well. Doesn't seem to improve the cast at all. It's still showing dropouts. Is the video choppy at the moment? I'm guessing it should be. Expecting these cherries are going to be out yet, because these ones on the roundabout are the same kind, so I don't think they're going to be out yet. just budding, I think. Going to be this week, I reckon. The tree on the right is a darker one, I think. And there's also some more by the skate park. That one to the left of the skate park, that's one as well, I think. So sometime this week we're going to be out. And I've got to come down here for the to the medical centre anyway, so that'll be the day I catch them out. Thinking I should consider getting a bike, but I've never ridden one since I was a toddler, and starting riding one at 66 might be a bit late. I don't know what you think. few more cherries and things planted up here as well. See the small ones on the right? They've not been in very long, obviously. But the dark flowers are later than the rest. I hadn't realised that, but they're obviously quite a bit later. There's one here on the left which I think is almost in flower. I think that's a cherry. Or maybe it isn't. Those are a lovely light green. There used to be some more on the left here, but they dug them out. There's me pink shorts, and that's a brave bloke. I think I'm going to leave the car out when we get home. Maybe give it another wash, so I only half washed it the other day. Didn't do it properly. There's my Forsythia. Not as many flowers on as last year. Laggy, I thought it was. Okay, I don't think anybody's here now, so let's have a quick look and see. Well, nobody's chatting anyway.